How do I... You can't pick these locks. I'm just waiting, I'm not doing anything. If you can pick the locks, I have no idea how to do it. Save once again. This. More junk. A few rusty iron rings are lying around here. The only remains of the barrels which stood here. Over the years, the wood has rotted almost entirely away. Jeez. And this guy, he just... He's been down here recently? Are you sure? So where's this monster? Through the other place we didn't go through? Or was it just those rats? Duddy said there was like some kind of slimy thing around. Unless we need to go through there. Guessing it opens here. I could find out what's going on with that skeleton. Alright, let's backtrack through all this stuff. Make sure we can't get through here. There's more. There's something else to see on. There's got to be, mister. This way? That's the way up back through where we explored previous to this episode. Bonk again. Nothing. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Ah. Okay. I'm gonna just check out this block here. Make sure there's not like a secret way. Way. See. All right, back around. It's morning outside, you wouldn't even know. There's gotta be another way. Okay, so this is what we've this is where we came from. We stopped here. And we were through here, so let's just go around, because we haven't been back over that way. I'm pretty sure there's another door that needs a crowbar. This one? We've been through here. This one, I think, did not need a crowbar in the beginning, in the first place. Okay, so we're headed up. Oop. Hate when I do that. If there was any description there, it's since gone because we've already explored that. Well, we're gonna head all the way to the end. I mean, maybe that's it. We just need to get rid of 4 rats? Seems pretty easy. Here's another one, okay. I thought so. Nice, okay. Took me longer to explore this than I thought. Alright, so now we gotta use crowbar again. Did it always bring us automatically out before? Don't remember that. You hear scratching and squeaking noises coming from behind this door. I'm sure I do. Okay, just a small room here. Okay. Makes sense. We're gonna fill out this area and we can come out this way, maybe. Well, it's probably gonna be in the way. I guess we can't. Oh, we can go through. Oh, hello. That actually surprised me. It was like a semi-jump scare. Hello. Prepare to meet your doom. Let me say more. Humans. Rats. Because they have a sense of humor. Trazic wants to try to be useful. 9 hit points, dead. Beam of fire, successful. I don't think it does much to them. Not dead. 5 experience. items or your opponents. And two rations. I've been just randomly giving out rations. Here we go. That really was very sudden. Which one did we come through? I must be facing that one then. Sorry, I know it's cheesy to keep saving over and over. But I have a feeling we're building up to something here. That really did scare me, actually, how that rat showed up, like, all of a sudden. I'm sure that's gonna happen plenty more times. Jesus, hardly anything... Yeah, we're almost stuck. There's something in here. There's something in there. I know there is. Oh! We've got a slime. We've got a slime. A large slimy creature blocks your way. Attack? Oh, look at it. It's got a little mouse. Do you want to attack or flee? Attack. What the hell are you? Unfortunately, Grimman's blocked from attacking. We'll see how we do. I guess when this attacks, we'll find out what the hell it's called. Slime creature? He must be out of arrows. You know what? I'll have to write that down. We need to buy arrows. I hate to do this right now, but they must weigh almost nothing, so arrows are right down. So unfortunately only half of us can attack this time. I'm gonna I'm gonna throw a fireball at it. Spike missing. Fireball. What? Wineslime? Wineslime. Ow. Alright, you know what? I'll throw another fireball at the Wineslime. It's gonna take us a while to move over, that's the problem. Spike change location, Charizard fireball successful. I don't know what it did. Wineslime missed. Now. See, I can't move him, can I? He still can't attack this round. I love the freaking battle music so much. You have no idea, guys. I try not to sing along because when I what do you call it? I don't have any fireballs left. When after I process it, my voice is a little bit offset from the game sounds, just a tiny bit, like not even probably half a second, but when I going dun, 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 dun. See, I'm doing it with the music. When you hear it back, it will not be. It will not be that way. So that's why I try not to sing along, but it's hard. Or hum along, or make sounds along. Oh, my God. Spike missing, doing no damage, tragic fireball, boom. Wineslime missed again. Yesh. By the time we get in place, the thing is gonna be dead. So we keep throwing fireballs, because I'm pretty sure we're done. I'm gonna rest after this. For one hit point. Now Gribban can attack next round. Drobonir. Oh, we defeat. I told you we defeated it! We got 25 experience, all of us. Yay! Okay, so we've got a knife, a buckler, and two of these pea potions. Not completely sure what they are. Because I forget things. And 189 gold. Take all the gold. And three rations. Trazric? Do these stack? That's my thing. That's my question. Yeah, I believe so. It's too bad it doesn't say what they do. Pea potion. I'll have to write the crap down. Alright. I will take the pea potions, since I am the healer one, since I can't even fight, all I can do is... I mean, I could give myself a bow and some arrows, right? I'm assuming I can use them? We'll find out. Wine slime, huh? Serve no wine slime before it's time. Yay! We've defeated the wine slime. We need arrows. A short bow. Warrior, monk, paladin, ranger, thief. Yeah, no one can use it. Not anyone can use it. Not no one. So I wonder, I should see if I can find Trazric, like a sling? Because he's going to be behind everybody all this time. Doesn't make sense to even give him a staff when you think about it. He's never going to be in front unless the other members are killed. So I should see if I can find him a sling and some bolts for when he's out of magic. Or it's not necessary to use magic because we're against something really weak. You want to save his magic for a more worthy opponent. So, so I was right, that stuff stacks, nice. Didn't mean to even do that. There you go. Okay, supposedly maybe more treasure trove over here. There's something here. Yesh! This crate is full of straw. In the straw you find a very old flask of wine. Old wine bottle. Too bad you don't get descriptions of stuff. 1,000 grams. Alright. I guess Silk can take this too. Assuming you have some stuff left. So I think that's what the guy was looking for. Okay, let's step over the chest. So, it's interesting, we ended up going down a level. But it wasn't even... It was on this level that the problem was. So, he wanted that one special bottle. And nothing else would do. Just the wine slime was bumming him out. Alright, so we're on our way, I think. I knew that was coming any moment. I was just about to say, I'm sure a torch is going to burn out at some point. One more torch for the road. We should probably buy more torches, too. Okay, so let's write down a little shopping list. Arrows. Torches. Sling. Bullets, maybe. I can't buy a bow for me. I can't even use it till I take. And it's just gonna end up using up, taking up room. I can't use. Actually, a wizard can't even use a bow. So it would be me with a sling also. I wonder if a sling could be used by anybody actually. If that could be, then I'll gladly take a sling and a bunch of bullets. And, yeah, we'll do that. I wonder how many bolts we can buy. I think at the end of this quest, we're gonna get experience enough that someone's gonna level up. To go all the way this way, and then all the way back down. Down here? Yeah. I'm loving this game, just gotta say, guys. Awesome. Loads of fun. Tons and tons and tons of fun. Seriously, it's awesome. For some reason, one thing I really love in games like this is dungeon crawling. Seems to be the most funnest thing to me. Okay. Quest complete. Was it you? Up here? Did you really hang out up here? So make sure he's not up here. Then that's probably him down there. No, it's not him. Oh, jeez. This guy. He's a double crosser. We try to go in his house, and we get blocked in there. No fun at all. Thank you. Alright, where's this guy with the quest? Doesn't he usually hang out up here? Should we wait for him? Could it be you, sir? Apparently they don't stay up because I'm using Spike. When did that happen? Breath, yes. Okay. So I'm gonna give him an item. Old wine bottle. Many thanks for your help. Here's the reward of 100 pieces of gold as promised. That's it? Wait, I'm giving... I don't want to give gold. I want to take the gold, or you gave it to us then. Oh, you seem to be thirsty. Here, I have a glass. As you handled the matter in my wine cellar so well, I would also give you a tip. My brother Orlando in Crystal owns the Jewel. He is looking for a few adventurers to do something for him. Just ask him about his problem. Oh, so then we can talk to Orlando. Ask him about his problem, and he will explain it to you. Okay, so we've been in there, at least part of there. Yeah, there's a loose brick or something? Can't say anything about Orlando, yet he knows him so well. I wonder if he has anything else to say. What about the key? Yeah. There's an area down there that needs a key. I guess we're done here. Cool, done that. That was cool. Oh. We should rest in here. While we're here. I think that would be down here somewhere. Okay. Stop hurting yourself. Stop hurting yourself. $125 gold. Thumbs up, my man. I think that's a magic. I think the, I think that's a magic. Like, basically, rejuvenates, replenishes your mana. The P. Power points. Spike got injured, yeah. Is Spike at full? Spike got hit once or twice. Yeah, he's fine. And Trazic should be at full. Yeah, spell points. Okay, we're rejuvenated. We could the dog talk to the cat? Saying hello. Have you found the guild? I hope my little tip helped you. Many thanks again for your help against the Rat King. It'd be cool if the cat and the dog got into an argument. One last ouch. Okay, so I'm just gonna buy some stuff next episode. I might tune in there from the shop. I plan on going back to Crystal next. And yeah, dealing with Orlando's wine storage. So that's our next thing. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.